Get out of the fucking car. Right now.